those little things you have to pull out of the axe turn on. You know, they have a thing that...
She just likes to push the buttons, too.
She
doesn't
even know how to open this if I wanted
to. Give a baby a phone and they'll shut right up. We have funny stories about babies and phones. I love them. Might have to give her own phone.
She has a couple.
Yeah, she knows the difference.
Oh, does she?
She doesn't like the fake ones.
I take video of her, and she loves to watch herself.
Oh, yeah, they all do. Throw that away.
No!
Oh, no!
Oh, she knows where to put it. Look.
Oh, yeah. She feeds her baby at home.
Throw the binky down.
No more baby.
I'm done.
Baby, all done.
You didn't say all done?
All done. No more baby. Grandma can't say no to you.
I guess she can't. I wouldn't either. She's really pretty. She forgot all about presents.
She did, yeah.
We had to figure out where to put the batteries. We might maybe have some AAA and double A.
I don't understand how to open it to, like,
yeah. Chicken strips. Alright, chicken strips. Fish and chips. I forgot I got these. Something. Yeah.
This is where they have strawberry. Oh. I mean, they have.
Thank you.
That doesn't look like 64 ounces.
Last night, down.
No.
Eight ounces. Did you want me to put
ice or no ice? No ice. Okay. Yeah, I can just
take these so you have some more room.
Thank you.
She's very
busy, isn't she?
Her head's on a swivel.
Yeah, she doesn't miss a thing. She watches everybody.
She's got a lot to learn.
Did I get you? Eden. High five. West Australian cheeseburger.
Yeah, if you eat that Australian cheeseburger, you'll start talking with an accent.
I believe it.
You should try it.
Good night, mate. That was pretty good.
What salad?
Clubhouse.
Oh, Clubhouse.
Hey.
Big order to share.
What kind of bread would you like?
A white.
Right. And we'll your do side? That, then I'll cancel mine.
And then I'll have the BLT.
Yeah, go ahead and cancel yours.
What kind of bread would you like? White, please.
Say make a big one for everybody.
I'll have fries, but can I also add a side salad? Yeah. Garden salad.
What kind of dressing would you like?
Ranch, please. And then she'll have the chicken strips from the kids menu with apples, please. Are they apple slices?
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah. Apples.
Yeah, you meant
apples.
Jeez, I can't believe the word.
She's gonna get away. Do you want to change it?
Get, bring a big order onion rings so we can all share.
Oh yeah.
And then cancel my side of onion rings because we'll do the big one.
Leave it to Rick.
I'll just take the coleslaw.
Yeah.
You like onion rings,
you know? I know. I don't want to eat too many either. They are going to get shared, and that's a good thing.
That's amazing.
Mm-hmm. Thank you. Yeah,
good job. Thank
you. She's a very smart girl.
Thank you.
Yeah, and then she does that. She says sentences too.
Sunny in
your mouth. You need more water?
Oh, it's perfect.
I guess I'm gonna have any of that.
It's okay, I got some.
Not much.
It's okay. You want some water? There's a little tear in her eye, even.
Yeah.
It's so funny. Was there before?
Oh, I was watching it, yeah.
Oh, okay.
She always shakes it to see if she has anything left in there. Here.
Is it Julianne's word?
By myself?
By myself, by myself. They lived in that two-story condo. We babysat on Saturday night, and it was time to go to bed.
Is that cold?
And so, stairs were steep.
I remember those stairs.
You want it, and we would want to just by myself. I can still hear her doing that. God, she's almost 30 years old. She'd be 29 this summer.
Wow.
Oh, she 29.
It's okay. It's just
water. You want up a daddy? Can we wash your hands? We're gonna wash our hands.
Tom's
23. She
can
wipe her. She's fine.
So he's 10 years younger than Shailene.
You did? You want to help with the diaper change?
Yeah.
Okay.
Sensitive skin, so she gets like
Hello?
Hello?
You want it?
Oh, jeez.
Do you want it in your pocket?
Hello?
No?
You are?
Eden walked into the closet and found something to wear.
It's like that one.
Be careful.
Come here, Eden. Come here, Eden. I want to see my hat. Well, that is pretty nice. What a pretty little girl.
Hi, Eden.
Hi, Eden. What else do we have out in there?
I don't know. I'm afraid to think about it now. Rick contemplates his coming role of patriarch. Yeah, I'm watching it. Yeah, is that a picture? There, good girl. Well, you are smart. Yes.
I fixed it.
She fixed it.
She said I fixed it.
I fixed it. Good. You fixed it. Eden is a budding computer geek.
I do have music on another
ship. Is it some of that weirdo long-haired classical stuff?
Some of that. And
weirdo long-haired classical. Okay.
People are short hair like it too.
Oh, that's great grandpa. Isn't he a good looking guy?
guy that plays the violin has that big orchestra. And then he goes to all these different countries.
And he's not George. Yo-Yo Ma.
Andre.
You talking about Andre's Ballon Theater?
No, Andre.
I've got a whole thing on there.
What is it you're not learning, Rick? Apple?
Anything that's not relevant to me.
Oh.
So Apple.
Well, he used to love Apple when we first met. That's the computer he used.
I have an Apple Mac.
You had a thing about turtlenecks, though, didn't you? You like Steve Jobs in a turtleneck. That's what. That's why you were like, yeah, give me Macintosh. Did you have a connection with Pixar?
No.
No, not that either. Just trying to round you out.
No. Mm-hmm. You're missing the mark.
Music, right.
How's that one? Huh? Yeah. Oh, yeah. I'm actually glad Kendra took that piece.
You would have went for it?
I would have went for it, but I would have paid the price.
That would have been the wrong decision.
I would not have been happy later.
Gentle, you didn't hit. No hit. No hit. Watch it. Watch it. It's going to dance. That's how it goes. I still use. I'm used to it. But I think that when you're in the pool,
What is that? She's always sending me the anger. I have to send that to her. But she likes the music she sends. She watches YouTube a lot. She's something she thinks I like. She sends it to me. There's so much on YouTube. I get people.
You didn't do a dance?
What's on that?
Who's the funny woman that's about 6'2"?
Can you dance like that?
Maybe I'm just talking about her family.
Where did it go?
Oh, okay, did you tell us about her the last time you were here? Yeah.
Gosh, she's a riot. She's preparing. Susan went into Fort Worth this year. They have an auditorium there. She came there.
Okay. Let's come up here.
I'll find somebody else to play with you, dude.
Stand up. A long ways in. See the cars down there? Zoom, zoom, zoom. Zoom, zoom, zoom. Zoom.
Please, Grandma. Okay, please.
She's gonna wear you down.
She always does.
You can't deny that face.
I wouldn't.
Oh, look at that.
You better hope you never lose that phone. It's gonna be sad if you do.
$5 off your library. 15 hours is a free book.
You want worship?
Yeah, I want this out of this white pencil. That's what I want. So, okay, so. So I just mark off that I did 2 hours today. Boom. Oh, you get bonus coupons.
If you read her ambitious Facebook
set in space.
Is that a pretty
baby? Read the Mars ones, okay?
What is the age of your toddlers?
Babies are babies.
Oh, okay.
You found it? Did you find the baby?
You want one of these?
I'm just talking about
No, I know, that's what I'm saying. It's like, I'm going to get full day with Eden, full day yard work.
This one.
Full day.
I know which one you want.
Whatever I want to do.
That one.
And full day getting ready for
shit.
And because we get free child watching, yep. So if you work for 3 hours or something, I can just go with Wesley. Yep. She can pick up.
Gig Harbor and its boats. This is Eden's home, where Marcus and Kendra also live. Well, that kid knows speed reading, right?
Fire truck.
knock it down. Mom?
Rick, get one of those books behind that flat.
Then it won't fall over.
Sure will. She'll knock it over.
You notice how Eden has taught Kendra to stack blocks?
Yes. While she watches.
Yeah. Well.
Oh. Who's gonna stay?
You put them in the top? Which one goes where?
Oh.
I'm a girl, and by me that's only great. I am proud that my silhouette is curvy, that I walk with a sweet and girlish gait, with my hips kind of swivelly and swervy. I adore being dressed in something frilly. When my date comes to get me at my place, out I go with my Joe or John or Billy, like a filly who is ready for the race. When I have a brand new hairdo with my eyelashes all in curl, I float as the clouds on air do. I enjoy being a girl.
Four generations of women